Hey, welcome back to Andromeda. Andromeda. We are looking for a way to open that shield. Oh shit. Is this one deactivated? Maybe if we activate both. No, it's only for these things. So we're trying to figure out what the hell to do here.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
That was easy enough.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
Very good.
That was pretty cool.
Well, yeah. Guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
My name's Scott Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths? The cats seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the cat. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
It couldn't be all.
Anton, Darren T. Can't undo what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered.
That we can, Pathfinder.
Parts for the Site 2 project, check.
Now the question is how long will our shields last us?
Radiation levels increasing. Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. Radiation levels normal.
Wow. Helps a lot.
Remnant site. Could have a few lurkers.
There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it. Look, the Ket set up camp.
Found on Habitat 7 is the same as what's here.
That fits with what Peavy says.
Two planets now. What does that mean?
You know what it means.
Suit up and find out. Got it. Stripped down, Cora. Tint is off.
Excuse me?
The tint. That model was used in the first contact war dock, and Exo Wright recolored the product line to match. But they used the poster as reference. For screen accurate, it needs to be lighter.
I don't choose my gear based on fictional dropship rescue.
Didn't say what scene it was from. Offer stands.
Let's get closer.
Careful, Ryder. Scourge ahead.
Pathfinder, I detect initiative equipment nearby.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well.
I liked those pre-trip vision paintings of future Eos. Green fields, rivers, forests. Wonder what it'll really be like down the line.
Fewer death storms would be nice.
We'll get there. Pathfinder is enough to tip the balance.
Earth had formations like this. Made a lot of kids think of alien worlds.
Dropship.
Pathfinder, I detect Kett among the salvage. Pathfinder, I detect a Kett camp ahead.
Head under fire. I figured Asari only got that calm after a few hundred years.
You can get there in under a century if the right focus is drilled into you.
So, make 1 hour at 300 degrees or 1 minute at 3000?
Yes, exactly like that.
Coming through! Why does Dad have a chat? Get to know each other?
Sometimes. Not much small talk. He didn't talk small.
He and I had our little routine. I'd say, good morning, and he'd say, hmm.
He liked saving people more than socializing with them.
How am I gonna get close enough to shoot those things?
Nice work!
I detect a remnant device in this location. I advise scanning it.
What's this doing in a cat camp?
Judging by the damage, the cat were extracting data. This core is too damaged. Should properly read what they received.
Then we'll just have to find more.
At least our next fight will be much smoother. There is anything to scan.
Remnant sight ahead, Pathfinder. It could have defenses in place.
This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
Get ready to fight!
One of our shuttles ahead.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Okay, guys, I think this will be it for us for this episode. We made some progress, we got at least all those. That's Site 2 components. And then I'll see you again in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and as always, have fun.